This is a 3D printed tiny articulated bunny. No supports required, just slice and print. It's a great example of printing in place. Like the video and tell me what to 3D print next.